EVS, UKG. Good morning, children. Today's topic is birds. Lesson 5. In this lesson, we will learn about different birds. Children, look here the picture of the birds. In first picture, you see duck. Quack. D-U-C-K. Duck. The next blue bird you can see here is called kingfisher. Why it is called kingfisher? Because this bird eats fish. Let us learn the spelling. K-I-N-G-F-I-S-H-E-R, kingfisher. Now this picture, the third picture you can see here, is nightingale. This bird sings very sweetly. Let us learn the spelling. N-I-G-H-T-I-N-G-A-L-E, nightingale. Now children, you can see the green color bird. This is called parrot. How do you spell it? P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. The next bird is peacock. This is known as our national bird of India, our country. This bird is very beautiful. It has beautiful colors on its feathers. P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. The next bird is pigeon. You have seen in your school and at your home? Yes? P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon. Now you see the picture of a very small bird called sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow. Crow, C-R-O-W. This is a black color bird. You have also seen this bird? Yes. Owl, O-W-L, owl. This bird, eyes are very big and they do not sleep at night. Now children, let us do some exercise. Question number 1. Name the bird which eats chili and is green in color. The answer is parrot. Question number 2. What is the name of our national bird? The answer is peacock. Question number 3. Which bird has beautiful colors? The answer is peacock. Question number 4. Which bird is known as the singing bird? The answer is nightingale. So children, learn all the spellings and do this work in your notebook. Now let us do some homework. Write the names of the birds 5 times each in your notebook and learn their spellings. So, for example, if you are writing the name of a bird like parrot, so you have to write that bird name 5 times in your notebook and learn the spelling. Okay, children? Thank you.